Hey, what's happening, guys? My name's Bread Hero Dan, and welcome back to Fran Bow. Last time we gathered all the shit that we needed to, like, turn ourselves back into a human for this, the Great Wizard. I forgot the Great Wizard's name. I don't know if we ever learned it, but now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna be like, hey, bro, I got your stuff ready. Let's do this. Did you find the hat? It should be on top of- Oh, that's right. I gotta go get the hat, right? Wait, oh no. It's in my inventory. I'm dumb. Shit. I thought I could just talk to him. No, this game makes you pull out your little purse that magically has a hat in it. Is this like a coin purse or is this like a big ass purse? You know, because I got a lot of stuff in here. Here's your hat, sir. Oh, my hat! I feel the knowledge flowing through my body. I feel happy. You're not even wearing it. What? That's great, sir. What's next? The gift from the soil, the fruit. So, the lemon. What's this all about? What's your hocus pocus? The creation of selective random elements so we can eat. Beautiful, isn't it? Yeah, it is. It's awesome. It's incredible. Yes, the fruit is talking to me now. It says the book. What book? Oh, it's this book of knowledge. It's in the library, but beware. The book may be hiding, so you have to be persistent and patient. Good, sir. I'll go to the library then. Wait, there's a password you'll need to get inside. Let me think. It must be something about how we learn, or... Ah, I remember. The password is... Your basic senses are easily manipulated. Shut them down before learning. What does it mean? Okay, I'll try to remember that. What does it mean? It means that many times we let our understanding be manipulated. We should always try to use our common sense. Nobody should ever tell you what you think or believe. Makes sense, right? Yeah. Be hungry for knowledge and you'll find yourself in constant evolution. Okay, cool. So we just gotta like answer a riddle then. It's not really a password, it's more of a riddle. All right. Oh, I think it's very fun to think and learn, and being curious helps a lot. I'll be going to the library now to find your book. Let's go find this book. All right, so the library was in the palace, right? And it, yeah, you have to be in wintertime to get it. Yeah, to get into the library, right? Oh, that ain't the library. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta go this way. This is where Palantras took a dive after being whooped on by those, the darkness. Yeah, okay, so the library's in here. Oh! Do you remember, Fran? You are a murderer. Am I? You are a nutty little girl. Nutty girls must be punished. Does that mean naughty? Or is like crazy? Oh, do as I say, do as I do, Fran. Jump. What? Oh! Okay, well, fuck that guy. Dude, that's gotta be the evil demon guy. I didn't want to kill them. I didn't want to. Who'd you kill? Oh, my dear, don't listen to those evil things. You're strong. Let them out of your head, my dear. Yeah, listen to Mr. Midnight, Fran. Stop. You can't cry about shit you didn't do. Am I crazy, kitty? No, my dear. You just have to be strong. Don't let them play with your head. Yeah. Oh, my kitty, I feel completely broken. My chest hurts. Oh, my dear, I'm here for you. Don't cry. I love you so much. Yeah, there's no way that you killed those people, Fran. I love you too, my dear. We should keep going on. We should keep on going now. Let's go to the library. Yeah, it's right fucking here. All right, Beetle Man. Hey, what? You were sleeping, now you're awake. Stop right there. Do you have the password? Yes, I do. I do have the password. Yes, all right. What is the password? Let me remember the words. It's something like... Your eyes and ears are limited sensors. Shut them down before learning. Good. And why is that? Because then we can see. Only because then we really see. It's like this city. It was invisible before. Knowledge is everywhere, even in darkness and silence. You can come in inside. Have fun. Thanks, man. Oh, right. Is that a dragonfly, dude? Hello, sir. What are you doing? I'm looking for my special book. Oh, why are you on a ladder? You have wings. because the ladder was made to be used, of course. Okay, alright, whatever. I'm not even- this guy's just gonna be- leave me back and forth. What do we got? Hello, what are you reading? A book with many letters. Sometimes I think the letters look very scary. Read something else then, if the letters are scary. Oh yes, some other day. I don't get it. Why would he- What does this? Oh, hold on. No. I don't know that. Hey, can you tell me the right combination for the lock? No, miss, I can't. I haven't learned that at school yet. What are you reading? Oh, and what is this special book you're reading about? It's about two bunnies making dinner, and then three of their friends came over. So then there were five bunnies eating dinner. They eat carrots, you see? Oh, and that's a carrot guy. I got you. Ah. Okay. Yes, now I'd like to keep reading, please. Is that beautiful to you? Because that's terrifying, man. No one wants to get eaten. Hello, sorry to bother you. What's wrong? I need help. I need help with the lock. I really don't understand the meaning of it. Well, it's equally easy as adding one and one together. Oh, I see. Thank you. I'll try again. Adding one and one. So, is this like... Oh, shit. This was like the combination lock from Insane Asylum, guys. Okay, so what's this supposed to look like? What? Okay, whatever. All right, that was an E, and I thought I had to add an E and not another, like, one double dot. Okay. So I guess it's just like the end is everything added together. All right, cool. So now can I use this lever? Dude, that took forever. Ah. What is that? Did the lever work? I turned the lever. There's like a jack in the box? Oh god damn it! Yeah, it's like a jack in the box, son of a bitch. Okay, so this must be the wizard's book. Can I have the wizard's book? I can't reach it. How tickle. Get the fuck off that ladder! Me too. You have wings. Am I supposed to find this guy's special book? Oh no. Really? That would have told me? That I could have just fucking looked in that? Oh my god. Aha! Changed the seasons on his ass. How do you like that, huh? Can I get this? There, now can I get this? Yes. Thank you, you creepy-ass skeleton that scared the shit out of me. Cool, got the wizard's book. Let's head back to the wizard's place and do this. What up, dude? I got your reeds. Here you go, man. Check it out. Here's your book. It was inside the music box. I saw the doll. Of course. The Inward Lock. It sounds like fun. Thank you for the book. Yeah, it scared the shit out of me, man. Thank you for the jump scare. This certainly makes me remember many things. Many, many things. And now what? There are two things left on the star. Oh, yes. Fish in the water. Okay, so what about this fish in the water? What are we doing with fish in the water, bro? Fish swimming free. Go back, little fish. Go back home. So I caught a fish so you could set it free. Oh, there's water in the middle of it. Never mind. Wow, sir, you woke up the fish. Yes, because I remembered how to do it. Isn't it beautiful? That's magical, sir. Can you do it with other beings like humans? Of course, but only if circumstances are positive. But the circumstances are not often positive. I see, sir. So we need to find the missing stones, yes? The fish told me that the shoes are on the feet of an amazing dancer. Do you know where this dancer could be? I think I do. I think I remember the dancer. Let's see. Okay, so let's go this way. Okay, so we're in the bar. Let's see. The audience is immersed in the action. And you, my dancing good fellow. What if I... Oh, that's scary. Giant fleas? No, thank you. Yeah, no joke. This bee is just fucking passed out. Oh, man. She's just out cold. Okay. There we go. Passed out bee. Give me that ticket. Okay, so let's get out of here real fast, and then we'll come back. Yep, got the ticket. I have the ticket. I have it. You are incredible, kitty. I love you so much. Now we can go inside. Yeah, you only love me because I do shit for you. All right, so you, good sir. I got a ticket. Yep. Yeah, I got a ticket. Here, where's that ticket? Bam! There. Look, sir, it seems the ticket found its way to my hands. Yeah, somehow, magically, a cat may have stolen it from a drunken bee. She fell asleep, but I took it, you know. I'll give it back when I'm inside. Bring mysteries, but how can you know somebody else's ticket? The symbols are correct, but look at the handwriting. This belongs to someone much older than you. I can see it. I mean, is it possible? When you have your own ticket, little lady... You're more than welcome. So, what if I did this? How do you like that shit, dude? Hello again. Did you find your special ticket yet? This show is about to begin. Fuck yeah, I did. Here. How do you like that? Look, sir, this is my own ticket. Oh, I see. But you simply drew it yourself. Yes, I thought it was the right thing to do. I wasn't invited, so I invited myself. Very clever, little lady. Well, I guess I can let you in. Go enjoy the show. Awesome. So now I can go steal this dude's sneaks. Can I give this ticket back to you? I don't want it anymore. Here, give it back to you. Use the ticket on the drunken bee. Here's your ticket, miss. I'm sorry, but I took it. I wanted to give it back. Oh, goodness. Thank you. You're so very nice for stealing it and giving it back. Hey, can I have your sneaks, man? You praying mantis. I need your shoes. Won't you answer me, please? He's concentrating, I think. Okay. Why are you mad? Come on. Maybe you could stop these guys. Oh, let's talk to the lemon thief, that asshole that wouldn't give me any lemons. Hello! Oh, hello, you came, how nice! Are you enjoying the show? Yeah, I'm enjoying that shit. Yeah, very much, but I need the shoes of the dancer, and I don't know how to get them. Haha, so you like to dance, he's a very good dancer, I've never seen him fall. So he's the very best dancer in the world. The world, I would say the universe. He always follows the rhythm. Does he? Well, thank you. I have to go. Bye. So then, what do we got here? Hold on. I don't have anything that I can use. Never mind. Shit. To do something to trick the dancer. Oh, I heard a creature talking about layered realities, time and such. Rhythm and seasons are important in the land. You're right. Rhythm and seasons are important. And we're outside. So let's go back in here. Oh, wait. The doors are barred up. You can't just enter. Yeah, okay. Are they barred up still? No. Let's go in during the summertime. All right, dancer. Can I have your shoes? I need them. Hello, dancer mister. I really need to take your shoes. And why is this? The shoes belong to the dancer. Because I'm a dancer. How do you like that? And I need to dance with the wizard. Oh, I'm sorry. What did you just say? I want your shoes. You want what? A little lemonade? You seem to be a little tense. I don't want lemonade. No, sir. I don't want lemonade. Where did you get your shoes from? You should drink a little lemonade. At least to drown your thirst. The great wizard needs them. But that's impossible. I can't give you my shoes. The only way to get my shoes is to take them from me. As you see now, I'm standing on them. So it's impossible. Lift your feet. It can't be done. Only the very day when both my feet are up in the air, only then can my shoes be taken. Otherwise, I will stand forever. I see. Well, thank you. Bye. Okay. So you want to be like that, bro. You want to be like that. I have to do something to trick the dancer. Okay, so rhythm and seasons are important in this land. You're right. So what if I change it to autumn? Are you ever going to jump? No, he's never going to jump. Shit. This is another hard puzzle. Ah, maybe that's what I got to do. That way, he's super fast. Let's see. So, is he going to fall over or some shit? Hit. Ha! Ha ha ha! Steal his shoes! Steal them! Now run! Go! Oh my god, get out of here! No, fuck this place! Ha ha ha! Stole his shoes! Okay, so let's bring the shoes to the wizard. Wow, I'm some kind of thief, man. Oh, let's enter. Okay, so I upped the tempo of the music and he just tripped and fell like a stupid ass. Here, let's get these swanky bowling sneakers and let's make this happen. Sir, I have the shoes. They are very pretty. Look. Whoa, you did it. You really have an extraordinary machine inside your head. You mean a brain? Not just a think tank, right? Thank you, sir. Now let's do one last thing so I can go home. Woo! We're going back to being a human. Feather. What is this? This is the last one. Air, whom I recognize this feather. It belongs to Palantris. Yes, I saw him very injured. He'll be fine. He has the pink water. That can fix everything. Yeah, that's true. Well, what do we do with the feather? Hey, go visit the old Valakas mechanical doll. My wand will be there. I have finished my rabbit science. Okay. So how the hell are we gonna get this? Oh, these puzzles and their lengthiness. Oh, I can change these, right? Yeah, this one will control this arm. And what if I control that? Do these fingers change in the seasons? No. No. Okay, then I need to bring you back up and you back down. How about now? No, still nothing? Shit. I thought I would have it with that, guys. Well then, what about you? If I bring you up and then I bring you this way, what if I bring you down? Do you have it yet? Aha! There we go. So that, no, you gotta go back up and you're gonna go like that and you're gonna go down with it. Okay, so boom. Wow, that took me a little bit. I didn't realize it didn't have to change the seasons at all because I thought they moved different with the seasons, but no, they didn't. Okay, so we're giving him the wand and hopefully now I can be human again, as Mr. Minette would say, human. Okay, here, take this, your feathery wand with your witch doctor face and your plants growing out of your body. Here's Wizard Wand, Sir Wizard. Oh, magnificent, splendid, you did it. Really? But where are all the stones? Can I borrow them? I can't lend you the stones. Those stones are very, very special. What I can do is place the stones on the locks of the door. But you, You are the only one who can turn the key and actually open the door. Oh, I see. The king told me he would show me where the door is. Ah, well then we should go talk to him, don't you think? Wait, I suspect you can't return home looking like a tree. Yeah. Oh, I almost forgot. Yes, you're right. Can you bring my human body back? Yes, I can. This is exciting. I haven't done this in hundreds of years. Cool. Let's make a human, yes? Give me your clothing. I need to smell it. Here, sir, my clothing. What a weird ass. You got a big giant nose anyway, so that's fine. Let's just sniff. This can work. We will make a human. Awesome. So let's make a human. Good. Now go to the center of the star of Inthursta. Oh, so you made that, huh? And think about your body, your head, your leg, and the other leg. What about my arms? Oh, your arm, both of them. Now concentrate. Let's make this shit happen. Randomly selected elements find your path to your true essence. Become Fran the human now! Cool. Oh my god, that looks so fucking... Oh man, that looks like me when I wake up in the morning. Holy shit. Are you alright? Just like... what happened? Is it done? Oh, look, you just woke up, so that's exactly what it's like. Oh, wow, thank you so much, sir. You really are a great wizard. Oh, man, my name's Great Wizard. Because of the greatness. Yeah, no joke. Well, I think we have to go to the king, so you can show me that door. Yes, I'll be right there. I have to finish something. I'll be there. Go now. All right, so I'm going. I wonder if it's got to be like spring or something like that. Maybe. I don't know. We'll find out. Let's go. Hurry to the king. Hurry. I don't want to wait. I'm tired of being in this fucking place. I like my human body. Well, if I go back to the human world, does that mean that I have to take duotine again? Because I don't want that. Springtime. King. King. Oh, everything is fine. Feels like heaven. Why are you holding that cat and the knife? What are you? Leave Mr. Midnight alone. Is your head playing with you again? Can't you see yourself in the mirror? I'm not you. I'm not. Let Mr. Midnight go. Oh my god, is she gonna kill my cat? We killed the traitors because that's what he is, Fran. Don't you see? My kitty is not a traitor. He promised me to be by my side. He promised. As your mommy and daddy did, who promised to take good care of you. Wake up, Fran. You are surrounded by traitors. Leave me alone. Leave my friend alone. I'm the only one you have, Fran. I'm the one who's always by your side. What a creep ass. This has got to be that darkness guy. What is it? Remmer or whatever it was? Oh, now let's get rid of this traitor, eh? What do you say? Don't you do it. Let's be so very, very happy together. Oh, fuck! Oh, my God! Oh, dude, and Mr. Midnight's just like staring like, holy shit, I just watched myself get stabbed and bleed out. Oh my god, dude, that was crazy. Fran, what's wrong? Why are you crying? Oh, it's the root vegetable guy. I'm crazy, sir, I'm totally crazy. The doctors were right. But you're not crazy. I'm very sorry that you feel that way. You should be happy now. You found the stones and you can become human again. Wait, I am... Oh yeah, and you have become human again, yeah. My dear, let me wipe those tears. I don't want to hurt you, my dear, and I feel like I'm about to do it at any moment. No, that's just the darkness talking, okay? Don't do that. You've been the strong thus far. You won't. I know that because you love me. Yes, kitty, I do love you very much. Fran, remember what I told you? If you love, you are alive. And that is the only thing that matters. You will always find the power to fight those monsters in you. Awesome. Now let's go and open the gate so you can go home. Baller, let's do that. Yes, yes, let's do this. Let's make it happen, man. Come on. Oh, is this where the gate is? Don't make me jump like the darkness said. Ah, here we are. Yes, but where's the door? Oh, right, I have to make it visible. But you sure you want to go back? Fuck yeah, dude, I'm already human. Man, I don't want to die here in Inthursta. There's spider webs everywhere and shit. The human must leave. Open the secret door to her reality. Let the human return home. Yeah, please. I'm tired of being here. Then again, I don't think my home is gonna help me much anyway. Oh wow, we're going home, kitty. Oh, what up, dude? It's been a whole season. Oh, Zaya the king. Good day to you. I brought the stone so this lovely creature can go home. Thank you, sir. I'm very nervous. It would be strange to be far away from you all. Then don't leave. I can make you a place to stay, a very magical place. Wizard, she has to leave. I received a message from one of the Valakas, and she is not ready.
Then why did you ask me if I wanted to stay?
Oh, I see.
What are you talking about? Ready for what? Come on, wizard, place the stones. We have no time to lose.
But ready for what?
You know what the Valakas told you about facing your truth. Ah, yes, I think I remember.
Well, should I?
Yes, go ahead, hurry up. Dude, I want to go home. I'm tired of this place. Fuck this place. Oh, magic stuff. Boop, boop, boop. That's it. I thought they were going to be big stones, like not these little tiny pebbles. Well, now it's time for Fran to be the key. You're the only person that can open this now.
Oh, wow. All right, let's see.
Okay, so, oh, this is going to be another puzzle again, isn't it? Let me see. Hold on. So when I do one, the other ones... Oh, damn. Okay, all right. So what I got to do is I got to make this. I got to make the Star of Thirsta. Well, it took me long enough. Okay, so now can I go home? Oh, awesome. There's a portal. I smell victory again. You did it, Fran. You can go home now. I'm so excited. Oh, I wish I could leave you something so you can remember me. We won't forget you. You are a very special creature. Oh, I almost forgot. Palantras gave me this for you. What the hell is this box? All right. Oh, thank you. Tell Palantras that I wish I could help him with his wounds. Oh, I gave my aid patches to the girl in the hospital. But anyway, I'll tell him. And don't worry, Palantras is better now. Oh, before you go, you must know. Before you return to your reality, you will go through the secret woods. The woods are kind of an invisible passage between our realities. You're just now telling me this shit? And you may encounter terrible creatures that want to eat you. Whoa! But just run. They're quite slow. And you're just now telling me this? Oh, see? Oh, that sounds very scary. Don't worry, you'll do fine. Yeah, you're right. I hope so. Well, Mr. Midnight, say goodbye. Let's go. Goodbye, gentlemen. I had a great time. Mr. Midnight and his gentlemanly cat act. Nah, I like this very much. Goodbye. We're going through this portrait. Okay, so I take it this is going to be like a mini game, huh? It just feels like it's going to be a mini game. Yeah, it's going to be a mini game. Oh, I just got to click to jump. Okay, that's awesome. Keep running, Fran. Don't stop. Okay. All right, I fell down a fucking hole. Keep going. Oh, no. Well, it is kind of slow, so that's good. Oh, keep going, Fran. Don't give up. Never surrender. Never surrender. Whoa. Oh! Oh my god, dude, I'm cutting it so close with these jumps! Keep going, Fran! Fuck this guy! Fuck this guy! Oh, I don't want to lose now. I'm almost done. Well, at least it feels like it. Let's do it! Yeah! Oh, see, yeah, we're almost done. Those minigames are never, like, terribly long. Patrol run! That's the achievement I unlocked. What? Awesome, so now I'm through the door. So where am I? Chapter 4, Part 1, My Imaginary Friend. Ooh, it's getting good. Chapter 4 already? Damn. Well, I guess it's almost like, what, 9 or 10 episodes? It makes sense. Oh no, there's pills of duotine. My goodness, the door opened. Wow, interesting. Come on, Mr. Midnight, let's find out where we are. Is this that same door that I made? Nah, it can't be the one. Later? Door? Oh, Fran, I hope we can find home soon. I'm starving. Yeah. Mr. Midnight, look, I think there are other we are at the other side of the bridge. Do you remember the one we tried to cross before we fell into a Thirsta? Yeah, that's true. Huh. Great, let's keep on going, kitty. We have to be careful now. Are these my pills? Wow, but they're... Oh, no. Someone's pulling them on a string. Oh, you son of a bitch. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. We got out of a Thirsta, and now we're human again, and we just started Chapter 4. So, what is that? Like, maybe 4 more episodes, 5 more episodes, and then that's pretty much it for Fran Bow. But I'm kind of excited because I just watched somebody like try and fish me along with my pills, and I just know this is not gonna be good for Fran. But anyway, thanks a ton for checking out this video, guys. If you enjoyed it, boom, like it. And leave a comment down below and let me know how I'm doing. But don't think that this is goodbye, because I'll catch you guys in the next batch of videos. Is that my mom or is that Aunt Claire? Oh my god, dude, that is creepy shit. It's just nothing but a dark mouth. My beloved daughter, come closer, let me feel you. Mommy, I'm scared. No, don't let her touch you. But you can't be my mother, she is dead. You have to come closer now if you don't want to be